Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to change the front brakes. We're going to start by removing these bolts. You've got two right here. Alright, so what I'm doing now is, because as you know, when your pads wear out, your brake or your calipers are going to be closer together, so it's not going to allow you to slide them in really quickly or easily. So what I'm doing is I'm using a C-clamp, and I'm just kind of sticking it in there and forcing these to open a little, give you a little bit bigger gap, and then once you stick everything in there, they should just smoothly go right back in, and once you press the brake, it'll apply that pressure back into it and leave it where it needs to be. So that's what I'm doing here. And voila, look at that. Nice and open. And up here, go along this little bracket. And this goes into everything. Like so. I'm just gonna put them back to how they were, twist them out of the way. And now you've got enough gap room to fit the board back in there. And line it all back in. And that right there is how you put those things back in there.